Graham Sharp has been scoring goals at the highest level for over a decade. He put Oldham ahead after 16 minutes against Palace. Nick Henry had hit the bar. A sharp shot, not the best contact he's ever made, but good enough. Palace earned their point with a goal from Eddie McGOLDRICK. Coleman won the midfield tussle, reversed the ball into the path of McGOLDRICK, and it's two draws, 2 points for Palace.